every day when I wake up. I can see his mercies all around me, and in every circumstance, his plans for me is to succeed.
Good morning, and grace and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome to Fresh Start. My name is Pastor Daryl Fair, and as always, I'm thankful for the privilege of beginning a brand new day with each and every one of you. Let me remind you of the scripture found in Lamentations chapter number 3. And in verse number 23, the Bible says that the mercies of God are renewed, refreshed. They are restored every morning. Great is his faithfulness to you and I. And so we serve and we worship and we praise a faithful God. And for that reason alone, we give him praise, we give him glory, and we give him the honor. I hope that you've got something to write with, you've got something to write on as we prepare to go into the word of the Lord. There's a scripture that is found in Psalm 138. Let's go back there, verse number 8. And the Bible says, the Lord will perfect that which concerneth me. The Lord will perfect that which concerneth me. Thy mercy, O Lord, endureth forever. Forsake not the works of thine hands. God will perfect those things that concern us. One of the things that is interesting for me regarding this particular passage of scripture is that the word perfect there does not mean flawless. It does not mean without error. It literally means to be complete. It means to be mature. And so the Bible says that God will complete those things that are concerning us. Sometimes we're so hard on ourselves because of where we are not in the process of what we call life and achieving our goals and whatever it is that we're attempting to do. Sometimes we are so fixated on where we are in the process of achieving that goal. Sometimes we are so hard on ourselves for what we have not yet achieved. There's a scripture, I believe in Psalms, that says, commit thy way unto the Lord, and thy thoughts shall be established. And so I want to encourage each and every one of us to not get discouraged in the process of your becoming what God wants you to become. And just know that according to the word of God, God's going to complete those things and mature those things in each and every one of us. The Bible says also that the same God that started shall perform his work in our lives until the day of the coming of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And so give yourself some grace. Don't be so hard on yourself for where you are not, and praise God for where you are right now in the process of becoming. Our fresh focus is simply this. Today, we thank God for completing the work in us. Now, for some, this is a faith statement, or really, to be honest, for all of us, this is a faith statement. But we are believing that God will perfect, he will complete those things that concern each and every one of us. And so as we step into this brand new day, just know that you are still in the process. You still may have a ways to go. But don't lose heart. The Bible says better is the end of a thing. And so we're shooting for the accomplishment of that goal, but we are praising God for where we are right now, knowing that he's going to perfect those things that concern us. He's going to complete those things in us that may be lacking. As we close out this morning, let me speak this over your life. Whatever you had to face on yesterday, you have actually outlived your yesterday. God has brought you into a brand new day. Indeed, he's giving you and I a fresh start. With this fresh start, step into this brand new day, knowing that God's not finished with you yet. And so with that, let's step into this brand new day knowing that we are still a work in progress, but we thank God for the progress. God willing, I'll see you in the morning. God bless. I can feel the fullness of your love. It leaves me grateful. Your love runs over. Morning by morning, mercy runs over.